couldn't be that person even if I wanted to be. And I don't want to be.
This is so cool!
Oliver walked away.
They're ghosts. They're like nothing we'd ever seen before. Well trained, well armed. We need the arrow.
Oh, you don't know who I am, do you? I'm Damian Dark.
I was sent to Earth when my planet Krypton was dying.
I feel like I've heard this story before.
This is my story.
He knows? What you told him?
This is not a job I take lightly. I can do this,
and I don't want to waste a minute of it.
She's so cool. Do you maybe have a little crush on Supergirl?
You got good taste, kid.
I am going to write a kick-ass ex.
A man cannot live by two names. And what does that mean? In your case, I believe it means not having any choice.
2 years ago, the people of Starling City thought I was dead, and I came back.
Did you ever think that we'd end up as business partners?
Apparently, there's another bidder for the company.
Ray Palmer!
Nice to meet you. I love your company.
Can't have you in the field anymore.
Damn it, Oliver, you will be dead 10 times over if it wasn't for me!
Some things never die. You, for example.
A girl with wings and a past lives complex. A deceased assassin. A pair of criminals. And a billionaire with more tech than he clearly knows what to do with.
I know exactly what to do with it. Most of the time.
All I'm saying is Constantine promised us magical monsters. So where are they all hiding?
I want dragons.
You guys are time-traveling superheroes?
Yeah, we've actually saved the world.
Really? You saved the world?
Oh my God, it's Paul Revere!
Twice.
Then why does it still suck?
4 years doing the same old crap.
Is that what I think it is?
Couldn't have been heroes for just a little bit longer.
Oh, relax, Sarah. We didn't screw things up for the better this time. We screwed things up for the more magical.
That was awesome! I mean, it was terrible, but it was awesome! I dreamt of this moment. Both of us teaming up.
You didn't tell me that you know Clark Kent.
I'm with her.
Do I have anything in my teeth? Your cousin smells terrific.
Enough.
I'm finally free. I'm home.
Hey, Slugger.
There's my beautiful boy. Is everything all right?
Everything's great.
You look really familiar. I've seen you before, haven't I?
Barry.
Barry?
Barry Allen.
Right, sorry.
Some people are just meant to be in your life.
Hey. Who the hell is this?
Cisco Ramona's the richest man in America.
Is there a better way to get to work than by helicopter?
Cisco.
I am an agent of liberty.
This is my home.
And my mission is to protect it.
Lights out!
Oliver, it's been 5 months, man. Being out of control, I know, is not your strong suit.
Focusing on what I can control. Keep my head down. Avoid conflict.
Not fighting back. Never been who you were.
My friend.
different.
Here's
the sword is that?
If we don't offer up the Flash, people are gonna die and that's gonna be on us.
I made a few slight modifications, as Captain Solo would say.
Iris, you of all people, how can you not be in on this?
I've got a lock on something!
It's him!
It's him!
Now, Cisco!
The actual JSA.
The single greatest secret force this country has ever known.
I need to talk to you about Sarah Lance, Ray Palmer, and the rest of the legends. I think they're all in trouble.
Someone just blew up New York.
During World War II. I think we can all guess who that someone is.
We are history's last line of defense.
We have the tools.
He couldn't have made that sacrifice. But me, I couldn't have lived with myself if I hadn't. I will always make the decision I made. I am not a human. I tried to be, but I'm not. Kara Danvers was a mistake.
I'm your daughter, Nora, from the future.
Anybody need a refill? Just me?
People call me XS. It's a nickname you gave me when I was a kid. And I'm kind of stuck here now. So anybody know what to do?
This is so weird.
I think we broke time.
First rule of time travel. Never visit the same time and place twice.
What do we do now?
We're fixing our mistakes.
Julius Caesar showed up in Aruba.
Is that a fact?
P.T. Barnum.
Dinosaurs. King Arthur?
It's gonna take a lifetime to clean these up.
We've been waiting for things to go back to the way things were. They're not.
Felicity thinks that it's time we put together a new team.
Evelyn Sharp. Boy, I had this so wrong.
This here's name is Renee Ramirez.
Yeah, but Wild Dog is much scarier.
I thought you didn't want to be a vigilante. I never want to feel helpless again. These people are amateurs, Felicity.
Inspired by you.
I came here to work with the guy who killed Damian Dark.
First, I'm going to teach you a few things. I'll play. First.
They've read the articles. They've maybe even seen the red streak racing past them. But they have never seen the Flash. Central City believes in the Flash. So do I.
The man who saved Central City hates to rain on your parade.
My name is Jay Garrick. Your world is in danger. When you created the singularity above Central City, you also created a portal connecting our two Earths. Where I came from, I was a speedster like you. They called me the Flash.
The Vigilante. Companies rise and fall. Mr. Queen, your company has fallen.
There's only one Archer left, and I'm gonna help my boss catch him.
I don't want to be called the Hood anymore.
So what do you want to be called?
I'd like you to prepare yourself. The Oliver you lost might not be the one they found.
The day Oliver Queen died is the day something new was born. I am Arrow.
Become the impossible.
He was hit by lightning.
How's he still alive? He's coding.
Charge the battle to 200. Clear.